Locating where items have wandered just got easier. With the Find Item feature in OneKey, we'll help you narrow down your item's specific whereabouts within 100 feet, thanks to a handy new proximity tool. In this video, we'll show you how to use this last 100 feet experience using the mobile app on your iOS device. Let's get started. When you launch the app on your mobile device, your inventory will load by default. Scroll your inventory to find what you're looking for, or search by model number, name, description, or custom tool number if you have a shorthand. Once you find the item whose whereabouts you want to pinpoint, tap into its details. You'll now notice that under the map with your item's last location update, there's a blue Find button. Tap Find. On the next page, a proximity tool will load. Depending on how close you are, this flashlight-like bar will fill up green as you get closer, and your proximity to this item grows stronger. It'll descend toward the narrow end labeled weak the farther away you get from the item. Once you draw near, you can also tap the blink light button. When nearby, the accessory light on your tool should flicker in your peripheral vision and alert you to where your item's been hiding. You found your item a little easier thanks to the Find My Item proximity tool in OneKey. Make sure to update your tool's status, alerting the team it's found and available for the job. There you have it. Finding items just got a little less frustrating. For more helpful tips like this, please subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.